I suppose Shoot is going at a faster pace than Mosinkani is, but then again, Mosinkani's like really a growth area.
Yeah, you got a bunch of bananas. Just and fish to upgrade.
Yeah, they got plundered.
What's your city connection gold per turn, Michael?
$181.
Okay.
What's yours?
$248. I'm just thinking I would have really liked that plus 25%, but...
Yeah, but you'd have to be feeding me the gold anyways.
Yeah. Fair.
Was that 20 gates? Interesting. They made peace? They're about to take it out. That's interesting.
I have March and it wants, and I can get repair now because it's a land ship.
Yep.
Running out of things for my workers to do.
That is a great problem to have.
Yeah, it's annoying. I mean, I've got 12 workers.
Yeah.
Mm.
I've only got 12 workers, which is like one worker per city, and even though I have the plus 25% work speed, but still, it's like, that's ridiculous. I've got a ton of culture. Although, like, obviously not all my cities are very cultural, but... Oh well, I guess I'll just start sending worker, like, one worker to each city and waiting for a tile to pop.
Yeah. That's pretty much what happens at this point in the game. Which is good, you just start doing it immediately.
Alright, so it looks like I've made a temporary cap at 1600 science. No obvious ways of me getting significantly more. Christian, you're up for doing a one-for-one? I'd like your crab. And actually, no, I'll do two.
Probably.
I want crab and ivory, so it's like the last two I think I need. Would you like whale, silk, or cotton? And or cotton?
Let me see. Yeah, I can do the one-for-one.
Yeah, you want whales and silk, or yeah, two of the whales, silk, cotton. What would you pick for your top two?
I don't think it really matters. Whales, probably. But whales, for sure.
Yeah, well, I see a bunch of We Love the King Day for whales. Any city-states need something from you?
Let me see. Cotton. Whales and cotton.
Okay. There you go. I could get for one, gold for silk.
Sure.
Okay, that's the last one I think I need. Everyone else is, yeah, it's ivory, crabs, and gold. I think that's the last of the resources on the map.
Mm-hmm. I need a bunch of jewelry.
Oh, they want jewelry from you?
No, a lot of mine want jewelry. Or gems.
Gems. I was going to say, like, that makes no sense because I don't think we can ask for city-state unique ones, but maybe I was wrong. So there's not going to be anything for you to build here. So I just... That city's done. You've got someone. You've got someone.
warm up or a slam. Nice to... But...
Oh, that's not a good thing.
Wow, already?
That's probably okay.
Oh boy. What's your guys' science right now?
511.
690.
So 1200 between you two.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's 28. Yeah, that's. I'm just making sure it's not going to screw me over because I'm going to complete it now.
Yeah. Yeah. According to me, we were like 250 short of getting. Finishing ballistics. Okay, combine arms. I can do up rocketry in two turns. Thank you.
Okay, I can start building airports.
It sounds like League. I just realized. Yeah, Star Guardian.
Mm-hmm.
I heard that the vocal little run. Mm. I knew.
Sending a spy to keep an eye on things in Addis Ababa.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh. So I probably got how to pop off on 3.
Okay. You done for the
groceries for dinner? Yeah, I'll probably be done for the day.
Okay. Okay. Wait, what? Where did this... Did I accidentally send a good... Oh, it's that one. Got it. I was like, I sent a really good guy over there? I did. Went a real roundabout way of going where I thought he would.
Mm. We're still choosing Mike as host?
Whoever among us has this...
I would have voted for me, but then if you wanted to go next, I guess...
Yeah.
You could.
I mean, I could theoretically just put either one of you on, but it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna vote for Michael.
Alright, here we go, rocket time!
Bummer that airports don't like create a city connection. Like if harbors can do it, you think airports could do it too, right? It's a means of transportation.
Ooh, but not nearly as effective as ships.
Thank you.
Okay, and the other. Nope. All right.
We've all popped our text, right?
I think so.
Is Christian?
Did Christian do it early on?
Okay. Yeah, I did it really early.
Okay. Yeah, then all of us have.
Ethiopia is plotting against me. You don't say. We didn't even get to build anti-air because we just went straight to mobile SAMs.
That's fine. Nothing's okay wrong with that.
So the real question though is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Can I build planes that can get there? Yeah, the range is 8. I don't even think I can get my aircraft over to that part of the area without building a carrier in Sishen or whatever it is.
Talking about the
Persian city?
Yeah.
Oh, it is plotting against me too. No way. 897 turns.
That's literally not gonna happen.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I was just there to keep an eye on things. I wish that gave you a bigger view of the city and like around the tiles around it, like the longer you're there or something.
Anti-air over here so bad. Should we call it after this turn?
Sure.
All right.